they took the record and went out, and they had some liquor in the trunk, and they would go out and promote the record, and part of the promotion of promoting that record was bringing the liquor in and sharing it with the DJs. And, you know, two white guys going into black radio stations around the South, and I think that's a really cool story.